side up there, it ripped every tree out of the canyon as it came down. Most of the boulders stopped at the last two sharp bends back from here. They're like school bus size, Volkswagen size stuff, boulders. And piles of debris are on the sides wherever it's whooshed up, you know. But it looks like a desert canyon when you walk up it. It just took every piece of vegetation off.
Why does it smell like forever out here?
One of our vehicles is probably on fire.
Okay. You know, saying she smelled it like when she came here before.
But it's, you know, it's from 2.5 miles up that it came down. It happened this last, just after Christmas.
Oh, wow.
Wow.
But how long ago did they,
Log?
Yeah.
About 7 years ago, 6 years ago. And where it came from was exactly the same as where we stopped up there, that same scenario, right at the edge of the road. In that case, they had piled a bunch of those piles of wood you see along the roadside. Piled it right into the ravine and burned it. Stripped the soil of everything. Burned it.
Our creek?
Right here, yeah.
Oh, yeah.